tell us what you like best about the guys that you have on the dotted line.
The thing I like best, I like a lot of things, but the thing I like best, football players, good students. But I think the thing I like best is there's guys that they really wanted to be at Michigan, and appreciate the what Michigan has to offer. You know, they can understand it, both as a football powerhouse and an academic powerhouse, that it provides both of those things. Nobody in there that really thinks they're doing us the favor. It's equal. So I think that's what I like the most. I like the production in football games, guys that are record setters and they're state champions. There's very, very productive. The productive in the classroom. They're coming here to get a degree. Their parents expect that they will get a very good degree. They're not going to college to major in eligibility. They understand that they are going to major in a legitimate discipline. There's going to be rigor here, and they welcome that. Multiple things I like about this class.